All right, Megan, thanks so much. Well, it is time for Verify Fast Friday. That's right, your Verify Week in Review. A lot to get to, so let's get started. First up, a video of what appears to be an Amazon mothership deploying out drones has quickly spread across social media this week. It's gained millions of views in the process. For many, it's a frightening symbol of a dystopian future. In fact, one viral tweet showcasing the giant blimp video chose borderline dystopian as the exact description of it. But is this massive Amazon drone mothership real? And yeah, we can verify this video was created with computer-generated graphics. In fact, the Japanese artist behind the video actually walked people through exactly how we made up. Now, next up, the trees are blooming, so are allergies. One allergy sufferer reached out to our Verify team and asked, is the active ingredient in Benadryl a psychotropic drug? Well, the warning label, does it accurately describe potential side effects? Now, what we're talking about here is something called diphenhydramine. Doctors say diphenhydramine can be considered psychotropic because it affects the central nervous system. So technically, yeah, this one is actually true. Finally, this question came into our Verify team this week as well. One viewer asks, is it unsafe to drop cat litter into the toilet? It has parasites that the water treatment system is not designed to handle. Is that true? Well, according to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, yes. Cat feces contains a parasite called Toxoplasma gondii, which is harmful to humans, and most cat litter shouldn't be flushed anyways because it causes major plumbing issues by clogging the drain. But yeah, we can go ahead and verify this one is true. Hey, all we're trying to do is flush misinformation down the drain. Do you have something you want verified? I'm on Facebook and Twitter. You can also email me, crogers2@kcentv.com. And Heidi, that does it for your Verify Week in Review.